A frog is an amphibian. Amphibians live in the water and on the land. Amphibians lay eggs in the water. Tadpoles come from the frogs' eggs. Tadpoles live in the water. Tadpoles have a tail. Tadpoles change and grow. Tadpoles grow two legs at the back. They grow two legs at the front. The tail gets smaller. The life cycle goes on and on.